Hi, I'm Dr. Nagarajaiah, urologist, andrologist and genital neurosurgeon. I have more than 25 years of experience in urology. I'm practicing at Happy Healthy Hospital in Bangalore. The HoLEP and TURP, both are the surgical procedures for the treatment of benign enlargement of the prostate. Benign enlargement of the prostate means it happens in all the males after the age of say 45-50 years. And with increasing age, it keeps on increasing. So initially, we manage the patients with lifestyle changes and medications available. So once they are not responding to medication, then we will go in for surgical treatment. Wherein the TURP is called transurethral resection of the prostate, wherein we place a cystoscope through the patient's urethra, that is urinary passage, and remove the prostate by piecemeal. That is called TURP, we remove it completely. This is the time-tested procedure. Is almost considered gold standard in the treatment of BPH, that is benign enlargement of the prostate. So nowadays another lasers have come into the play, the HoLEP. HoLEP is the homium laser enucleation of the prostate, wherein we using the laser through the cystoscope. Actually, the process machinery using is same, except in TURP we use electrical cautery. In the HoLEP we use laser machine. Using the laser through cystoscopy, we remove the prostate like a, how we take it out, arrange from its outer covering, no? Like that we just enucleate it and remove the prostate by piecemeal using morcellator from the bladder. So both the procedures are almost equal, even though TURP is considered gold standard. In HoLEP, the advantage is being bleeding is less and the very large glands, say 300-400 grams, you can remove by HoLEP, which is not possible with the TURP. And also, whenever patient has some heart problems, the HoLEP is better, because in TURP we need to use glycine or water, which is not good for the patient circulation physiologically. So in that sense, those who are having cardiac problems, HoLEP, that is homium laser for enucleating prostate, is better. Otherwise, an ordinary person, TURP gives equal results, if not better than that. And it is simple and it can be done cheaply, poor patients, and it can be done by all the urologists. Whereas in HoLEP is a costly procedure, machinery is very costly, and its training is also very difficult. It's done by at only few urologists and few centers. So that's the difference between the TURP and HoLEP.